The world has changed. I feel it in the water. I feel it in the earth. I smell it in the air. Much that once was is lost.
Since the whole thing began. Who in their right mind, Kevin, could possibly deny the 20th century was entirely mine? All of it, Kevin! All of it. Mine. I'm peeking, Kevin. It's my time now.
Back to you now, at the turn of the tide. Have been avoided. There is no way that the United States and Israel are going to tolerate any resistance in the Arab world. You want to pretend it can be avoided? You can play that game. But serious people, clear-headed people, knew there was going to be a war sooner or later. You think there's not going to be another war? You think Israel is going to allow that defeat in July 2006? No, there will be another war, and the destruction will probably be 10 times worse because Israel is determined with the United States to put the Arabs in their place and to keep them in their place. Now, how can I not respect those who say no to that? Israel has to suffer a defeat.
أنتم الجيل الذي سوف يشهد الانتصار.